Don't even think about it.
Of course not.
Mary?
So here's the thing. Your client has gone from inside the actor's studio to outside of Coco DeVille doing blow with somebody else's boyfriend.
We're agents, not babysitters.
She needs a new publicist. She needs
Ella. Sydney's in trouble. She keeps text bombing me. I gotta go.
Gotta loose that leash, dude.
It's not like that. I'll call you later.
Hello? Excuse me, you're my ride.
Here, Cabot.
Who wants another shot?
We know you entered her apartment 6 hours before she was found dead. I gather you were intimate with the victim?
Look, I'm not saying a word until I get a lawyer.
Smart. Seasoned vet. Possession of cocaine, couple of assaults. You drove a golf club into your roommate's jaw. Guess boarding school can get to you, huh?
Douchebags get to me.
Me too. Must be nice having hotshot lawyers get you off every time. Daddy's got money, huh? Wish I had a pops like that.
I'm not sure you do. Look, I didn't kill her, okay? I didn't even touch her.
Looks like you're free to go. But don't go far.
Hey, OJ.
Elle, I knew you could pull strings, but LAPD is huge. What'd you tell them?
Couldn't have killed Sydney. Because you were at my place.
5:30 in the morning? Everybody's gonna think that we hooked up.
Oh, so give them something to tweet about.
What are you doing?
Hey! Getting out of here, aren't you? Let's go. So would you like to tell me what really happened last night?
I went to Sid's to make sure she was okay. We hit a bottle, I passed out. When I came through, she was gone. I'm gonna miss her, Elle.
Well, that makes one of us. Oh, and FYI, in order to back up your airtight alibi, I had to tell everybody in the building the same thing I told the police.
Elle, you could get seriously busted. Why are you doing this?
David, you may be highly volatile and utterly irresponsible, but you, my friend, you're not a killer. You never could have done this in a million years.
So you lied to the cops out of the goodness of your heart.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, you know what I think? I think that maybe I'm your alibi.
Yeah, right. I'm a neat freak, remember? If I would have done it, I wouldn't have been so sloppy. Jeez, Sydney, breaking down her much?
How could you, Ella?
Isn't that what I should be saying, considering you're sitting on my couch drinking my vodka?
Why did you tell David? He never needed to know.
David is my friend. You're sleeping with his father. What was I supposed to do?
I thought I was your friend. You're like a sister to me, Ella. Who got you this apartment? Your first job? If it wasn't for me, you would still be wearing juicy sweatsuits with French tips and a bad dye job.
So what, that makes me your indentured servant for the rest of my life?
No. I just never expected you to do that to me. You have until the end of the month. I want you out.
You're evicting me? You can't do that.
Actually, I can do a lot worse. Just ask the people who used to live here.
Oh, what? Am I supposed to be scared of you?
Probably. Because when I'm through with you, you are gonna leave LA the same way that you arrived. A pathetic wannabe.
Elle. Elle.
Yes.
You having second thoughts?
No, not at all. Called your dad?
Hell no.
Get in the car. Now.
Sydney was complicated, to say the least. I'm sure we all witnessed her difficult side, but I was lucky enough to witness the good, because when no one else was there for me, Sydney was. That's why I'd like to make a toast to Sydney, a woman who was never boring, a person who I will never forget. I'll miss you, Sydney.
To Sydney.
Sydney.
I too would like to make a toast. Every time I passed Sydney, she'd always say the same thing to me. She'd say, when are you going to get off your butt and slap a diamond on that girl's finger? So it's with much irony that on the day she died, my life actually begins. We're getting married, guys.
What?
Yeah.
Spiders, I'm told they never love. Get your brother love.
Go.
Get your losing head. Seeing fire, I'm told they never burn. So want it all. I'll pull you back. I want it all. Cry, baby. Cry, baby. Cry.
Hey, since everybody thinks we already did it anyway, what do you say we make it a reality?
Ooh, tempting.
Mm.
Let's not confuse fact with fiction.